Why is winners round 2 a best of 5? What? That's gotta be wrong. Does Bacon not have a Twitter? Interesting. Oh, Bacon getting some cheering on from Null. Got Null on both sides. Cheering on Juno too. Dr. Mario. Yep, going Game & Watch Doc. This will be an interesting set. I feel like Bacon's just gonna want to sit back and throw pill until he can confirm into something. Bacon versus VK Juno. Going to town. Interesting, really big stage. Bacon is running underneath the bacon. Ugh. Sorry about that. Alright, up airing the bomb. Hey, Baconator. Oh, you got Juno throwing bacon at Bacon. Got the tornado. Bacon with a really good lead right off the bat. Just hitting Juno with Nair out of the drag down there. Alright. Ooh, Doc back air outranging Nair. Oh, there's a fish. Really smart landing from Juno. Ooh. Oh, it was a really smart edge guard by Juno. Taking the stock, though she had higher percent. Oh, the range probably helped in securing that stock. And if Juno can just make it so Bacon can't get in to get the kill, she would have been in the clear, but Bacon got in the back air underneath of Game & Watch. I think that was Nair. Oh, back air to back air. True combo. Bacon SDing. Yeah, but Juno wanted the... She wanted the side B. Oh, getting the upbeat up air combo. Suddenly not looking very good for Bacon, especially after that SD. Oh, Juno took his jump. Alright, Bacon made it back. With his stock intact, and up smash gonna take Game & Watch out. The dash dance. But if Juno just plays very nickel and dime. If Juno can just nickel and dime Bacon out, then she's got the game in the bag. Ooh, Nair to down tilt. I feel like Bacon could have run into the sausages. Okay. Alright, Rosecrans hopping off the mic. Unfortunately, there are no other commentators, but I'll be back as soon as my match is over.
Game and watch! Mr. Game and Watch!